Hi friends, good morning. Welcome to my channel. In this section we are going to see how to install Camtasia Studio 8 for 32-bit operating system. Okay, this is the link which is given to you. In the description I will give the link over there. Okay, you just go through it. In this link you can free download this Camtasia Studio. Okay, before going to download these things, we just going to know about what is the requirement for to install this Camtasia. This is the requirement over there, which is suitable for operating system Windows 8.1, 8, Windows 7, XP, Vista, etc. 1 GB RAM is required. 300 MB of hard disk is more than enough for this. Pentium 4 and above processor is well and good. Okay, under this page there is a link which is called download now. You just click over there, just click that link, it is automatically download the Camtasia Studio 8.0. here you can know the file is downloading over there. It's around 250 MB. Okay, I have already downloaded the thing over there, so that I will pause and I'm going to show how to install the Camtasia over there. Okay, for that I'm going to my hard disk here. I already download the Camtasia for 32-bit. Just I'm going to show the installation process for you. Just a moment. Is well and good for a video editing software. You can use it for your YouTube channels, for other creativities, everything for you can use it over there. It will take few minutes, please be patient. Now the next step is select next and accept the agreement license, accept everything and next. It's a free trial, make it next. It's going to install in this place. We are here, you don't want to mention everything over there. Before that I will give the name and key in the description. You just type the key before installation process. Okay, next, next, next. If you want to create a shortcut, let me create it. Okay, next. The installation process is going on. Installation process is going on. Be patient. Installation is going to complete in 30 seconds. Now the installation part is completed. Select finish. That's it. The Camtasia has been installed in your computer successfully. If you have 32-bit OS, you can use these things. Generation 8.6. Finish. Now we are completed the installation process.
Welcome to the new Camtasia Studio.
Next section we will discuss how to use this Camtasia Studio. Thanks for watching my video. The link is given in the description. You just go through it. If you have any doubt, just comment it. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe my channel. Thank you.